In the hood, Red.
Get out of the area. This is Crimson Guard business. One of Vin's eco-tankers is coming in from the wasteland, but the clearance transmission sounded fishy. The driver was scared. We're going to check it out, just in case.
How can we help?
I've got it handled.
A metalhead sneak attack!
Damn! It's just us! Help me take out all the metalheads! We got them all! The metalheads are getting bolder every day. It's almost like they're testing our defenses, like probing attacks. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Little Archie Warrior, you have the great thing for brutal and lurker people.
No toucher, the dude.
Oh, sorry. You great guy. Bruder not forget. Bruder pay you back, you see.
Years ago, when I was an art collector, I hit the local museum to borrow a famous statue of Ma, the founder of Haven City. In his hands, the statue held the ruby key to the city, an artifact of surpassing beauty. And, of course, priceless worth, eh?
Oh, I just love art.
While smuggling a huge statue from the sewers, eh? A grueling rainstorm flooded the whole place. The statue and five of my best men were swept away.
That's terrible.
Yes. A tragic loss. I've missed that statue ever since. The sewers have been so full of water and metalheads that I can't get anyone to go down there and retrieve the artifact. But you're special, Jack. You can do it.
Jack? Hey, what am I, chop liver?
Oh, don't I wish. Now go down there, drain the sewers, and find that statue at the bottom. Bring back the Ruby artifact, and it will open up doors beyond our wildest dreams, eh?
Great. More mucking in the mud.
I hate to burst your bathtub bubbles, baby, but that ain't just mud down there.
Where would you be without me, eh, Dax?
Well, Jack, I probably wouldn't be 2 feet tall, fuzzy, and running around in the sewer without a pair of pants. God, I miss pants.
Jack, we still got trouble at the strip mine. I think the Baron set me up. Actually, I think everybody's trying to kill me.
What are you talking about?
Those eco wells the Baron had us drill? It seems he never intended to pipe them into the city grid. It doesn't make any sense! You know, open eco wells will attract more metalheads. You've got to close them off! Now, these plasmite bombs should do the trick. Drop one into each well, and the blast will do the rest. Hey, be careful with that!
Plasmite, huh? Cool! How does it work? I believe this is yours.
Hey, not my problem anymore.
No, really, I insist.
You're the hero.
No, Jack's the hero. Oops. Sorry. My bad.
Great. Now you've armed the whole lot. Don't move. On second thought, move far away. Go through the portal and drop one bomb into each eco well before they all go off. You only have 2 minutes.
Brain wreck.
Then sure is scared of metalheads.
And for good reason. I've seen what metalheads do when they take a city. The destruction, the killing, the devouring. The Baron's scheming will only result in this city's falling prey like all the others before it. We must replace Praxis before it's too late. I am happy to say that you and your sidekick are causing quite a stir in our fight against the Baron.
You hear that, Jack? You're the sidekick! Hey, Wise and Whisked, you, got something itching under your robes? They have ointment for that, you know.
It's just my aching bones. We have word the Baron is sending one of his large tanker ships out to the drill platform to pick up a load of ill-gotten eco. Go out to the drill platform through the warp gate and knock out that ship! The Shadow will send a team from the underground to pick up the eco later. Keep up the good work. We're counting on you.
So there I was, toe-to-toe with five of the nastiest metalheads you ever saw. Slime oozing from monstrous jaws. Teeth sharper than daggers. Slowly, all ten of them surround me.
But do I surrender?
No! I summon my highly trained killer instincts and pounce! Yah! And when the dust cleared, there were 20 less metalheads in the world.
Oh, Daxter, you're amazing.
Yeah, I know. Scratch me there.
Quite a story there, Golden Boy. I guess you're just the animal I need for another dangerous gig. Combat metalheads have now been spotted right here in Haven Forest. These new bad boys have special camouflage, so they're tough to spot. But I'm sure with your killer instincts, you'll manage. Go to the forest and take them all out.
Destroy Chris Gargo.
Great! I'll send you a medal. Now, if you don't mind, I'm on a deadline, so scram.
Are you always this difficult?
Let me handle this, Jack. Listen, lady, we beat your stupid course, and we can outrace anybody in this city.
Wait, that voice.
Now, there's just two things you need to know. One, we don't want to join your stinking race team. And two, you just lost a date with Orange Lightning. Let's go.
Daxter, it is you!
Mira!
Oh, I never thought I'd be so glad to see your furry mug. And Jack, you look different.
It's been a tough ride.
The Baron pumped our boy here full of dark eco, and it did something to him. Now he's got super moves or something. And a few anger issues as well.
I've been looking for you guys forever. And planning a way to get us back home. Somehow that rift took us far into the future. I calculated the time displacement, and
I found your father. Well, sort of.
Working with the underground, fighting the Baron. But he's,
what?
You need to go see him. And I need to get to the Baron.
You could try to win the Class 1 Racing Championship. The winner of that big race always gets to meet the Baron in the palace. But you have to qualify by winning the lower class races. There's a Class 3 race starting soon. You could drive for my team. But Jack, we should think about getting out of here. I don't like this place. And some of the people are creepy.
Jack, my boy, I need that old key you found, eh? A special client has requested it.
Sorry about that, crew. I must have forgotten.
Right.
When is this city gonna provide some challenge, huh?
Hey, I watched your race today. You were pretty amazing out there.
Oh, thanks. Kira, this is Ashlyn. She's just...
Everyone knows who she is.
And Kira's,
A friend. A very good friend.
Thanks for helping out with that tanker, Jack. You saved a lot of lives. I'm not my father, you know. Ever since I was a little girl, I've looked down at the city streets from that ridiculous palace and imagined a better place.
By the way, they're hunting for you. I'd watch out for Errol. I can't protect you from him.
Woo! She's a Betty! And she likes you, Jack! Not that I can account for her tastes. I bet you'd love to pin some medals on her chest, huh? What? What'd I say? What did you say, Jack?
That is it! Piece of steel, yes? Nice and shiny, huh? All yours! Uh-oh! I think Red Troopers are approaching!
The Bird Brain and I were just talking about you, Jack. Onan is very proud of what you did.
What I did? What you did, what you do, it's all the same.
Will you stop with the deja voodoo stuff?
It's creepy!
Onan says you must find the tomb of Mar.
Even now, Baron Praxis seeks the tomb, but only the one true heir of Mar can open the tomb seal.
We believe the kid is the key.
The prophecies say that the true heir of Mar must face the ancient oracle. He alone must circumvent the cunning test of Manu. He alone must wield the precursor stone, thereby unleashing the... Jeez Louise, hustle lady! Stop with this snooty mythic talk already, huh? You know that it hurts my lips.
Why is Mar's tomb so important?
The fabled precursor stone is rumored to sleep within the tomb, stupid. I added the stupid part. The precursor stone contains vast eco-energies. It can be used for great good or great evil. I just love saying that last part.
The Baron wants the precursor stone for himself to rule the world. But he is playing with forces he does not understand.
Okay, Pecker. So how do I get this precursor stone?
First, you must go to the dig and find the lurker totem. Onan and I have learned that a piece to the seal of Mar is contained within its ancient carvings. You must find all three pieces of the seal to open Mar's gate into the canyon.
Baron's coming down pretty hard. Whatever you've been doing, you've really upset him.
I'm just getting started.
He's brought in new Crimson Guard Hellcat cruisers, making the streets dangerous for the underground. We've already lost 5 men this week.
Your men should be able to take care of themselves. But I wouldn't mind taking out a few cruisers, if that's what you're getting at.
Never part of a bigger cause, eh, Jack? Fine. I'll take your help any way I can get it. Bring down all 5 Hellcat cruisers. That should send the Baron a message.
Expecting that little boy to save us is folly. At his age, he's no match for the Metalhead leader. Oh, Jack, we were just talking about Samos's plan.
Onan says your voice sounds very familiar. I'll bet you 2 golden oldies go way, way back, huh? Onan needs you to prove yourself, Jack. You've shown your brass and your brawn. Now, you must show your brains as well. Frankly, I think she's pushing it. But I'm not the boss. Beat this test, and the 3rd piece to the seal will be revealed. Behold, the seal of Mar is now complete. Onan says the 3 artifacts you retrieved from the mountain temple are relics from an ancient light tower. Old songs tell how this light tower once shined down on the actual site of Mar's tomb. I sing one of these songs for you.
From the mists of time, Mar's light would shine.
Oh, there, Iron Lungs. Just tell us what we need to do.
Cretans with no taste, huh? Puh! You must take the 3 artifacts to Mar's gate. Only then will the light tower rise and reveal the tomb.